Hello again, YTPC. It's nearly 6 o'clock in the morning. Haven't slept again. What a surprise. Smoking my Copenhagen style with McBaron's vanilla cream flake in it. So, what's new with me? I haven't managed to find many pipes lately. I think you've seen most of what I've got. Did I get one last week? Yeah, let me show you. Right, just for you, Jack Daniels, magician piper. Don't know where I found it. I managed to find another prop at the car boot. This is quite a big one. It's yeah. This is a 927. Don't know whether you can see that. Basically, the stem was snapped off, but he did have it in a box under the table somewhere. And what I did was basically I drilled down into the step, into the mouthpiece. The stem, and put a insert in it, and it does the job. In fact, I'm gonna put some of this lovely plum pudding special reserve in. Which you might remember I won in a giveaway. Bosco Pipes UK. Thank you, Simon. It does actually crumble up really nice. Very easy. Let's just break a bit of this up. That's basically what it's like, and it crumbles. It is a little bit moist, but it's not Samuel Gareth moist. Well, not Samuel Gareth drowned. It does flake out pretty nice. See that? Yeah. Nice dark rich flake. Crumble cake, I mean. Apparently the special reserve is the same as the standard plum pudding. But all the tobaccos used in it are top quality ones, you know, the top grade tobacco. Same, you know, Virginia, Latakia, as the standard one, but with higher quality tobacco. Let's give us a go. First draw, it's tastes very soapy, but it only seems to be on the first draw with this. And once you can get it to stay light, very nice. Don't know how much longer that's going to last me, but it's good to see Cynthia and Susan back on the scene again. And Angie B even put up a video of a new 3D printer, and hopefully she put up some more DVDs I don't know. Hopefully she put up some more brain seeds now, isn't it? Videos. Yeah, that's the one. be good to see her back on the screen. I know she's got a lot of interesting pipes. They've got a lot of interesting pipes. I've been watching a lot of your videos lately, but I put your video up last week sometime, but I've haven't been doing a lot lately. I think there's some more interesting things to do. The weather's nice tomorrow. I'll take you out to my shed. How about that? That's a treat for you. I say tomorrow, but I mean, it's actually tomorrow now. Later on today, if the weather picks up, after I've been and got myself a new tin of tobacco, because I've got very little tobacco left. Things are a bit sparse. But hopefully I shall get another tin of something tomorrow. Something I haven't tried yet. Before you can't buy tins anymore. The stupid regulations that are coming out. Anyway, I'll leave you alone now and get back to my just open looking up. See you later, YouTube. Bye.